Hello everyone. When I was doing the short videos, had a good run with them, you know, they're going really well. And certain person, my wife, decides to, she wants to have 5 weeks off. Okay, fair enough. But the thing is, while she's been on holidays, we've been out every day of the week. And I'm well sick of it, really. What do you think is going on here with her? I'm sick and tired of that as well. And I've had enough. But of course I can't go and buy a place, move into it to get away from her, because I don't have the money, so I've got to put up with this for the rest of my life. Usually do a lot of streams and videos and that, but since she's been on holiday, I haven't been able to do a lot of streams and a lot of videos. I've been doing the short videos, so I'm gonna try and see if I can do more live streams from tomorrow onwards, because I've just had enough. I don't know what to do. Family don't care, you know, as I said, her family don't care, and I have to put up with all this all the time. So there will be live streams from tomorrow onwards. Maybe one or two short videos. It's just very hard to anyway, as I always say, don't forget to put a like, put a comment, share, subscribe. Oh, one last thing. We everyone say Happy New Year. It's not a Happy New Year for me. It's just putting up with her verbal abuse and that. So it's just putting up with her for the rest of the year. So another year of putting up with her. I just wish I had the money. I'd go and buy a place and get away from her. But unfortunately, no, I don't have the money. So I've had to put up with it for the rest of this year and the next year after that, and so on and so on and so on. So, anyway, take care everyone, and as I said, you hear people say Happy New Year. Not a Happy New Year for me at all.